Man, there was a cult down here, wasn't there? I took the thing from there. It's fine.
Girls.
Oh.
Watch out. There's a two-legged animal.
All right. Back outside the quarry.
If it smokes a great big cigar and it hangs around at a bar, if it tells the biggest lies, wears the loudest eyes, it's a man. If it acts just like a cross patch,
neat,
has a face with whiskers that scratch, if it's stubborn as can be, mean and ornery, it's a man. If it walks, if it talks, if its habits are a little bit peculiar, if it brags and tries to make you think it's wonderful, be on the lookout.
Oh yeah, there's whatever the fuck that is. That's
what if it makes the moon up on high,
shooting
more than just a light in the sky. If it kisses,
should we see what it is?
You find you like it to grab it. It's a man. If it whistles each time you pass, owns a car that runs out of gas, then it's time that you get hip. Better watch your step. It's a man.
I alluded here, right?
If it acts just like it's the boss.
Yeah.
When it knows,
yeah, it did.
You are, of course. If it gets a little rough, thinks it's very tough. It's a man. If it walks, if it talks, if its habits are a little bit peculiar, if it brags and tries to make you think it's wonderful, be on the lookout. Don't let it fool you. But if it's kneeling down on one knee, saying, darling, please marry me, then don't hesitate. Better name
this way. Oh, fuck me.
Say, Winoni, I was by your house last night, and guess what happened? What happened, Mon? Your grandma was playing the numbers.
Well, you just find that out?
Yeah. What do you think?
Yes, we did!
Nice! Nice shooting, Tex. Fuck me. Where are your enclave, scum? Oh, fuck me. Laser fucking...
Gets up early in the morning. See that the numbers comes out just right.
Have an incinerator.
We found out,
yeah, Midwest Defender, definitely Enclave. Fucking scary, man.
We found out.
Now we know.
Fuck it, take the military fatigues. Automatic plasma rifle, sure, why not? Combat armor, fuck yeah. Military fatigues, fuck yeah. Fuck did they try to take out over here that they were fucking shooting up a storm? The answer is just probably yes, but like... Man, you took out a settler? What the fuck?
Sounds like,
what's wrong with you guys? Who's Cyril?
The Brotherhood of Steel is,
oh.
Still around. In the Commonwealth, I mean.
I oh, should be saying about the Enclave.
Like,
Jesus.
Oh,
Enclave base.
Not me, just some other people who were totally different. We're wondering if maybe they were looking for something specific. That makes
fuck's
sense.
Sake.
They like technology and their gadgets and stuff. So just
pulse grenade.
It would go.
The boards, nothing in the crate.
All right, so maybe,
fuck me.
Maybe now they'll, you know,
Oh my god, there's so much.
If they got what they came for.
I've been cited in the AO. Recovery is paramount importance. Okay. Local trader deceases, collaborator reports on a hooligan, sorry. By the name of Pyro. Okay, well, already took out Pyro. That explains why the Enclave was over by Pyro that one time. Because,
well, there's three sons, we'll be dead soon.
It's presumed that Pyro ambushed a deserter and took the armor for themselves. Retrieval operation to commence ASAP. Yeah, heavy incinerator. Probably with Pyro, and I think I already got that. Tesla cannon. Make for new use in the AO. Recovery is a priority. No additional notes. XO2 power armor. Sightings. So this is in the AO. A deserter who fled the Commonwealth of Massachusetts was in possession of a set. Intelligence working on identifying a location. Fusion cores, numerous fusion cores. Okay, intelligence identified the Commonwealth of Massachusetts as containing a significant number of fusion cores. Any fusion cores should be retrieved and sighted. That's already what I'm doing. Fuck. As far as any civilian found to be in possession of fusion cores are to be eliminated prior to the confiscation of said fusion cores. Okay, plasma weaponry. Use it, I guess. Plasma cartridges. Local PMC named Gunners. Paramilitary company named Gunners. Are in possession of an especially large quantity of plasma cartridges. When tactical advantages present themselves, gunner squads are to be destroyed and their ammunition confiscated. Survivors are to be hunted down and executed as per orders. Addendum. Brotherhood of Steel presence has been noted in the Commonwealth of Massachusetts, though they will likely possess plasma weaponry. Confrontation is to be avoided. Pussies. Let's see. Establish discreet encampment. Already happened. Although, when you're shooting up a fucking storm and I can hear it from the local quarry, you're not really concealed. Motherfuckers. Okay. Download homing beacon frequency. Oh, shit. Okay. You good, dog meat? Actually, let me check these, I'm not Joe, my name is Harry. Plasma. Plasma. Rifle. Plasma. I wish it would go, like, alphabetical based on the type of pistol that it is, not what is currently at the beginning of its fucking name. It'd be great, because then I could just have all the plasma pistols lined up next to each other, all the laser pistols. Okay. So, braced fiberglass combat left arm is, can I... Okay. Got a mechanic jumpsuit on. I got a lot of metal armor. So is it the left arm? Sorry, I already forgot. Left arm? Combat armor, left arm. Let's see. Got a metal left arm, so that works out. So, boom. Let's see. Oh, combat armor, left leg. Actually, what all do I have on? Metal. Combat helmet, combat armor, chest. Okay, so really the limbs. Yeah, the limbs are where I need to be at for this. Realistically, okay, that's fine. But we don't have the damage resistance and whatnot for it added on. Up and down, rock 'em, I roll 'em. All night long, I'm a 60-minute man. Right. Sketchy. Okay. I got combat armor up the fucking ass. So I've got the left arm already, so I need the left leg, right arm, right leg.
Don't stop. 50 minutes of teasing, and 50 minutes of squeezing, and 50 minutes of blowing my top.
Yeah, and there's no real advantage to those little ones. Okay. Cool. Alright, so I'm as buffed up as possible. This shit. Actually, I should really... I've got Rataways that I could really do with putting there. I am carrying a bunch of fucking waters.
Water.
Resistant kit heal. 33%? It's an actual percentage versus just a number. Okay, well, that's fine. We're close to level 19. Just not bad. And virulence, if I can find something with fucking 5mm ammo. I've got 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19. Cores. Think I can start, like, wandering around in power armor, finally. Oh, but if I do, I don't get my carry weight. Fuck. Alright, dog meat. Oh, where we go. Tower's been turned off. That was probably like the worst decision to make. Pew pew, pew pew, pew pew. Eh. Okay, well. What do you think, dog meat? Came here to accomplish what we wanted to. What's the actual fucking thing that I set out to do yesterday? Ah, quartermastery. Mastery. What's this? We could find Abraham Finch's sword. Recover the flux sensor at Kitteridge Pass. That's right. Where is... Kitteridge Pass. Disgusting.
And now, a word, or several, from our sponsors. Choice Chops wants you to know we have meat. Just meat. Stop asking if we have anything else. Here's Billie Holiday with Easy Living.
We have meat!
No sense anymore.
Just meat! Oh. Postal Cottage. With a workshop? Oh. Legendary one, go. Hello? Nice. Lucky metal right arm, plus two luck. Ah, diggity dog. This is a terrible fucking area. Oh, well, it was just a raider that died. That's fine. That's alright. Dog meat! Let you through the fucking wall again. I'd say take a shot every time I yell at dog meat, but you might be dead by the end of the stream. Ugh. Great. I don't even know if I want to fucking use the workshop here. Such a shit location. Ugh. A legendary! Was a legendary. Now it is dead. All right. That's it. No, that was great. That was great. Do it again. That was fantastic. All right. Did that person fall down too? Oh man, they did. And a lot of people carrying combat armor. It was just fucking common loot at this point. Oh fuck me. Come on. Dovahkiin. Dovahkiin! Just gonna go back to where I was. Dovahkiin. Come here, you piece of shit. Stupid raider. That's right. I shot around you on purpose. Wow, muffled fiberglass. Combat right arm. Oh. Hold on. We just got a regular ass combat right arm. Got it. And this one's gonna be muffled. Muffled fiberglass combat right armor. Combat armor right arm. Fuck, that's a mouthful. I guess I had a strengthened shadowed combat armor left arm, but that one I had was better, right? This one that was like all the way fuck up here? Yeah, it was. Okay. By one, but like, hey. You know what? Actually, we can level up. Alright. Next level is going to be... I don't know, I might get rid of dog meat. I've already invested. I've already invested points. Ugh. Oh, I did loot that. Sweet. Ah, fuck. So that's Kidder Ridge, right? It's gotta be. It's not. The fuck is that then? Where is Kidder Ridge? Fucking game taking me. Hear gunfire? To my left? Oh. Wow, what a lovely little area. Oh, fuck. What a lovely area. Oh. And it swell. Ooh. Zombies. I know not actually zombies, but ghouls. Alright, I see you all the way out there. Hold on. Hold on. Do it for the XP. I fucking whiffed that one, didn't I? Hold on, I'm reloading. I know you're confused, buddy. It's like shooting fish in a barrel. One of the fish was a giant glowing fucking irradiated zombie sitting on a platform in the middle of the fucking ocean. Ocean? Yeah, hold on. Almost there. I whiffed. It's fine. Got him. Took way too much ammo. You know what? For a short time, why don't we switch to our pipe pistol? Just to conserve the laser ammo, yeah?
That King Cole there, he's just the best, isn't he?
Why not? Nope. Not drinking the water. That's a trap. That's a fucking trap.
Well, more of a, you know,
Really?
Someone? I'm not sure who, I guess. I mean, probably doesn't matter who. Anyway, someone saw, well, I guess they think, maybe
Kitteridge. Kitteridge.
I mean, coming out of Vault 1.
Why don't we just
11?
Call you Kittenridge? Sounds like you're a cute,
right?
Adorable, fluffy kitten. That way.
It's like no one's ever seen a vault suit before. I just... Oh, man. Well, anyway, you get the idea, I guess. So let's go back to the music.
Yeah, next, please.
Fall out through the fallout. That's just the name of the song. I'm not recommending it. And of course, scientifically recommended.
My god, how much further? Nah, you gotta crawl out through the fallout, baby.
Crawl out through the fallout, baby, when they drop that bomb. Crawl out through the fallout with the greatest of aplomb. When your white count's getting.
Plus, I haven't been attacked, like, by any sea creatures or anything like that. You know, Mirelurks. Is this? No.
Damn it! Come in! I know you're listening on the other end. Where is she? Where is my daughter?
Stop. You need sleep.
She's out there. Someone has her.
Ground zero,
raiders or gunners or God knows what else.
Hello? Talk me! I swear to fucking God. Hello? Lovely place you have here.
I'm sorry, but we don't have time for visitors.
Where are you?
Oh,
I heard the shouting. You sound like you need help.
A good Samaritan? Fine. I'm out of options anyway, if you want to hear about it. My daughter is missing. It all started with this damn radio.
Our daughter Kasumi likes to fix things. The radio was her latest project.
Until she made contact with some kidnapper who lured her away from us.
Or maybe she left on her own. She's not a child anymore. Our daughter is 19. She knows how to survive, and she's capable. I think maybe she left because she wanted her own life.
No. She would have told us where she was going. She would have said something. I know my daughter is in danger. I can feel it. Find her, please.
I know my daughter, blah, blah, blah.
Let's talk money. Investigations for the missing aren't cheap.
I am not going to bother over my daughter.
Damn it.
Your fee is going to be 300 caps. Take it or leave it.
Fine.
I'll find her. Don't you worry.
Thank you. Her room is upstairs, if that helps. And if you had any more questions about her, just ask.
Cushion Kenji and Ray further. Lay that pistol down. But why me? I'm just gonna take all of your shit. That's right. That's right, even your fucking oven mitt. Alright, your food? Mine. Shopping basket even? Fuck it. Mine. Dog? Get out of my way. All mine. Can't believe you just let me fucking take this shit.
Mrs. Hey. McConnell.
I suppose you have questions about my daughter. Lay the thing
down before it goes off and hurts. I'd like to know more about Kasumi. Might shine a light on where she's gone.
My daughter is strong, focused, careful. That's how I know she's still alive. But why would she leave without telling us? Maybe we... No, never mind. I don't want to waste your time.
I'll tell you what's wrong.
Every detail is important, Mrs. Nakano. Don't hold back.
No, it's nothing. I don't want to distract you, Detective.
Alright, reasons for leaving?
You and your husband don't seem to agree about why your daughter left.
We both want to find her. The world out there isn't a place where you want to be alone. But Kenji still sees her swaddled in diapers. He doesn't see a young woman with her own decisions to make. Maybe because it's more frightening. She wasn't tricked into leaving without telling us. That was her choice. She didn't want us to follow. Why?
Tell me more about this radio your daughter was working on.
I remember Kasumi was very excited about it. I figured she was secretly trying to make contact with Diamond City or another settlement. We're pretty isolated out here. She only has us for company, and Kenji can be overprotective.
Nothing else right now. Mr. Nakano.
Did you have questions? About my daughter.
Anything more you can tell
me about this daughter of yours?
The smallest detail could be important.
I don't know what more to say. She's my little girl, and she doesn't know how dangerous this world is. I never should have let her grandfather teach her how to fix these machines.
Her grandfather? He taught her how to fix the radio?
Ever since she was old enough to walk, yes. Her grandfather had an ear for machines. Kasumi picked up the knack. He passed away recently. He used to scavenge the ruins in the south for parts. I kept telling him he was getting too old.
Well, ready.
Tell me more about this radio she was fixing.
I've tried to get that damn thing to work over and over again, but there's nothing. I thought she just wanted to strip it for parts or build a toaster out of it or something, like she usually does. Someone made contact with her, and then they took her. God, what kind of twisted psychopath has my daughter?
Why did your daughter really leave? Your wife says she left on her own, but you said it was kidnappers.
I know it was kidnappers. Kasumi is a smart girl, but she doesn't know how horrible people can be. Not like me and Ray. Why would she just leave her family with no explanation? Someone tricked her.
got her to leave the safety of home. Every minute we aren't looking for my daughter,